We've been telling you about the disaster in Texas. It comes just days after the bombing in Boston, another city that knows too much about tragedy.
Nobody cares, who you are or who you came with. It's not about what they did or what they said to you, or what they did to break your heart, or what they did behind your back. Were you aware? Nobody cares. Nobody cares.
Wake up early the morning, I call it sunshine. The first that I see after my late dime. Yeah, I'm back up, I thank the Lord too. Getting my kids together, do what I gotta do. I'm not the average rapper, but I am in the game. I speak the best verbs and talk about the fact shit. Lights, camera, action, so you can see the back biz. Not focused on bullshit, only the real is. I talk to my family, I keep it positive. No need to fake on my niggas, yeah, we be rockin' shit, collaborate with the best. It's about putting time in, and after that I'm putting time in. With the wife, when kids hit the bed, I call it their bedtime. It's about 8, this is my night. Champagne getting corked out, lyrics on my table, gotta get my words out. It is.
I need the world to understand one thing about this life we living in. It's a bunch of women out here doing crazy stuff. It's a bunch of dudes out here doing crazy stuff. And the understanding is very misunderstood. And my grandma always told me, from growing up, from a little shouter, from a knee high, she told me straight up, the best thing that two people could ever have is an understanding. And if you ain't got the understanding with somebody, you don't really need to be messing with them, you know what I'm saying? So like my dude, Crutch, he told me straight up, he's like, hip hop, you know, I fucks with you, and that is what it is. And so whatever the hell goes on, me and him got that understanding. Anybody else I deal with that anybody could think of, we gonna get that understanding. We gonna deal with it like that.
Nobody cares who you are or who you came
with.
It's not about what they did or what they said to you.
Nobody cares
what they did to break your heart or what they did behind your back. Were you aware? Nobody cares. Nobody cares.
Been in the studio working hard. That's why my shows go so far. Gasoline filled tanks for the tour car. I be chilling by the front bar. After the sound check, I'm going off. Spark a blunt for the next location. Headed to the radio to plug the show start. If you didn't know, I love the art. I'm in your radio area. Speaking to the engineer. Mic check, homie. Gotta do what I'm supposed. After the show, I'm leaving with a bag of dough. Pop bars and do the same thing tomorrow. Call the wife and let her know I be home late tomorrow. Collaborate with the best, it's about putting time in. If you can't comprehend this, I call that a grinding. Get the money, how it comes to see in a different city streets every single week, yeah. But it is.
Nobody cares who you are or who you came.
Nobody cares.
It's not about what they did. What they said to you, or what they did to break your heart, or what they did behind your back. Were you
nobody
aware?
Cares.
Nobody cares. Nobody cares.
It's about life, you know what I'm talking about? Do what you gotta do to survive, on boy.
What you
worry about what motherfuckers
survive,
are saying
nigga.
To you.
Don't worry about
pay
what
attention to the game.
You, nigga. Pay attention to the game, nigga.